Hello everyone. Now we are showing you write 8200 how to read ISN of BMW Engineer Computer N20. Now we have connected the landware according to the software diagram. First, click 8200. Click BMW. Then click F10. Then click the third one. Then click this. Then click bench. Now let's look at the where. Now look at ring diagram. It start reading ISN now. Read ISN successfully. Thank you for watching.